Bonjour à tous, moi c'est Jules, président et cofondateur de BFC. At BFC, we make electricity with papers and enzymes. BFC are reinventing the way we power low-power electronics, producing ultra-low-power tags that follow things like temperature, humidity, blood pressure, etc., all powered by our paper biofuel cell. In fact, BFC produce electricity by using enzymes to convert glucose and oxygen from the air into electricity. Our technology is completely metal-free, plastic-free, and organic. This means that we can dispose our product easily without complication to recycling streams or without a negative impact to the environment. Today, BFC are working with a handful of major clients who want to reinvent the way we power smart and connected devices. However, whilst BFC produce a paper battery, we don't want to stop there. We want to understand how to minimize the environmental impact of our entire product. It was for this reason that BFC applied to the CTO Circular Challenge. We're working very closely with CTO to understand the material selection as well as our product design to minimize the environmental impact, also reducing the impact of all the recycling streams. We're really honored to be working with CTO to help us take this technology to the public as soon as possible. If you're interested in BFC, please visit our website, our social media platforms, and together, power the future with nature.